Java is a plugin that extends the functionality of web browsers. However, the removal of Java without proper knowledge can cause problems. We'll show you two ways to uninstall app from Mac correctly and safely. Java is not a standard application, so it doesn't appear in the Launchpad or the Applications folders. To remove Java from Mac using its installation file, run the plugin installation file. By default, it's located in the Downloads folder. Click on the Java package file and, in the next window, click the Remove button. In a few seconds, the application will be removed from your Mac. If you can't run the Java installation files or face an issue when trying to remove app from your Mac, you can remove it right from the System Preferences. Open Mac System Preferences. You can find it in the Apple menu or Launchpad. Here, make a right click on the Java icon. Click on Remove Java Preference Pane. Go to the Applications folder, and in the Finder's search field, type Java Apple T plugin.plugin file and remove it to trash. The application will be removed from your computer. The quickest and easiest way to uninstall Java from Mac is to remove it from Mac automatically using App Cleaner and Uninstaller. The app finds applications with all their service files and allows you to uninstall any app with just a few clicks. To uninstall Java automatically, launch App Cleaner and Uninstaller. Go to the Extensions tab to Preference Pane section. Select Java and click the Remove button. Confirm the action. With App Cleaner and Uninstaller, you can find all extensions installed on your Mac and easily remove unneeded ones.